stuck at over 1,000, I probably have under 1,000 carbon. Getting aggressive on me, Bubba. That'll be a mistake. So I currently have a total of 1,300 carbon. Not enough. Never enough carbon to get everything done. Eventually I'm gonna take a break and actually eat my wings. Oh yeah, I was gonna go get that copper too. Get over the 2,000 mark. See how my inventory looks. And then I'll go get the copper. have a projectile weapon to care about projectile ammunition right now. So these very technology modules are cool. You, again, have to have the terrain manipulator to get them, because that's basically a shovel, and it's big. Let me come up. Destination reached. Kind of find where the icon is, and uncover it. And you get a technology module. Salvage technology times one. Use that with the blueprint thing that I'm about to be making. Sure that those were carrying chlorine last time I played on this exact planet, but maybe that was a different planet. Oh, thermal protection is not doing so hot right now. Till they go away. Just gave us what's called a larval core, which are worth a lot of money. A piece, you can hold 5 in a stack. I see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, including. Go ahead and open up the eggs. Thank you. guys really, or they do die. I was told if you actually kill them, they just kind of come back until they go away. Not to mention, I think LARP, of course, just disappeared. This will be a good time to eat those chicken wings that have been sitting here getting cold from Sonic. That's good. Maybe a bit on the tangy side, but good. Scan these guys. Not so much. So I've got a stack of five is worth 308,000. This is going to get me back in the ballpark of having a decent bit of money. They should not be able to. Although the building will attack me. Or rather, has plants in it that can attack me. sometimes those things. Alright. Let's get rid of that. So that's 300... Yeah, almost 500,000 that I can get off of those. You know what? Let's drop some extra sodium. Move the larval cores up here. Range, and yeah, I guess start tossing some carbon over there to free up space. Good enough. Sodium. I just cleared out my sodium slot. Need to ultimately interact with that dirty ass computer over there, but I'm gonna take a look around at everything first. So now we're gonna come over to this terminal, which I think I'm not supposed to find yet. Get rid of the residual goop. User identified. Terminal now active. Unlocking data log for analysis. It looked like a wound on the world. Crimson and ragged edge, like something that once lived, but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I the senses to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor. But nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile then, crawling on a mat of slow cilia, moving from me. I should have left it alone. We're gonna analyze the data log. I discover something coded deep inside the long-dead traveler's data log. Something has been left that will aid me on my own journey. 54 nanite clusters. I have a total of 61 now. Well, if I go and turn in my discoveries... I have 127. should have grabbed the refiner while it was empty. And brought it inside. Now you'll see I am indeed inside. Completely. So the reason I say that is because I don't want to bring it in until I use the fuel that's in it. Oh, I just used, like, basically all my carbon. That's... Alright, well, there's still enough to fuel this from here. And we're gonna drop the pure fluoride in there. Add more. And this is a 2-for-1 going to magnetized. It really doesn't take much. So this is worth 28 apiece, this is worth 82 apiece. It's quite a leap in value. So, the original was 52, so... That's where it locked it in. But here, if I start it with 125, then I add more. It will stay at processing 125 at a time. While that's running, I'm gonna get the blueprint analyzer put down. We'll put it here next to the signal booster. And I actually am going to want really use the analyzer. This is a really stiff wing. Have enough. I actually want this right now. Because I can certainly get that stuff. Ion battery takes stuff that I can get. That being an example of why I wanted the taller base. Base computer updated. Okay, so we are not going to use the add more feature. More trouble than it's worth. Computer doing something else new. Accessing log from previous user. Additional archives recovered. Entry number 4925F follows. Scanner detected unusual repeating 16. The space station. Warning, archives interrupted. Emergency broadcast detected. The traveler finds their wings. They fly towards us as they must. They will find us when the time is right. The base computer interrupted its own archive retrieval program to relay an emergency message, but the broadcast sounds like no distress call I have ever heard. Perhaps the message is right. Perhaps it is time to fly, return to space, and seek answers to this mystery. Yeah, I got a few more things to do before I do that.
Those are delicious, though. Things I want to do first.
It's cobalt and salt. And I do need some standard normal ferrite dust, at least 50. This is netting me very much salt, but the cobalt is going to be very useful. You bastard, go away and leave me alone, would you? Thank you. gonna try to once again, and as I return to the gas station or the space station gas station, get rich. Anytime I have to go back to the space station or any kind of trade port, I try to have plenty of materials on me to sell for a lot of money. Relics are over there. Sometimes you gotta step back and change your perspective. More vortex keys. Not going to complain. Let's see if I can get a wing on these flyers. Scan them. Be a minute before I have antimatter, but the ionized cobalt we're gonna have actually pretty fucking soon. So we're gonna go ahead and pick that up. Oh, and it does refund whatever carbon I had in it. I did not realize that. Technology, portable technology, portable refiner. See what happens if we try to refine that. I didn't think so. We're gonna drop the cobalt in here. It is a 2-for-1 to ionized cobalt. Takes 1 minute, 51 seconds. This is where I'm like, I kinda wanna make metal plating. I need ferrite dust though. I need iron for iron plating. How is this not identified? I think it reset a lot of my identifies. These two metal plates, which is going to be at least 100 ferrite dust. And then, I mean, having a bit extra. One and two. And reason two is because, one, I want an extra refiner right here. And we're gonna have it start refining salt. Bringing in salt. fuel for this, keep mining up salt. If I can get, you know, 2-3 million next run, I'm certainly not going to complain. Well, get up to 2 or 3 million units after my singles. I'm actually in a position where that's not too much of a stretch. Unidentified mineral. There I get some salt. I should get a bit more salt out of this one, hopefully. that's gonna take some time. This will give me a little more salt for my pepper. Shit, you fucker. Alright, so we have to just knock this guy down without actually having a decent weapon. Which means using my mining beam and hope I get through my his shield before he gets through. Okay, well. I'm gonna drop that thing and I'm gonna take it.
Thank you. Damn it!